2015 where the state suggested, or a task force suggested, maybe New York should increase its stockpile. Any reason that that wasn't done?
Jimmy, that's not the fact, and you know it. Read the fact checkers on it. There was an advisory commission called Law and the Life, Life and the Law, that had a chart in 2015 that said if you had the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic, you may need X number of ventilators. There was no state in the United States that bought ventilators for the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic. The federal government did not buy ventilators for the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic. Nobody in the world bought ventilators in preparation for a 1918 Spanish flu